This holiday weekend, the waterways have been extra busy. Late Saturday night, a boat docked along the Potomac River just outside of Washington sank after it was struck by a Harbor Patrol vessel. The whole thing was all caught on tape. And Derek Ward from our Washington affiliate WRC has the story.
The Metropolitan Police Harbor Patrol boat is seen speeding off from the Georgetown Harbor. In a turn taken too wide, it clips a boat moored along the riverwalk.
I ran onto the bow of my boat, which was immediately behind it, and looking down on the boat, I could see the port side of the boat was actually cracked in half almost, and it was sinking fast.
The boat would eventually capsize and begin to sink. Fortunately, no one was on board. Word spread among patrons at the dockside restaurants.
Let's go see what's going on. We see the lights outside, so we walk out, and there's a crowd of people over kind of where we docked.
His worst fears weren't realized. It was his boat, actually a friend's boat, which he had borrowed.
Your heart just sinks when you see it. The boat sunk.
It all happened as the riverwalk was full of people.
I heard a very loud crash, so I got startled and jumped and I turned around.
The cop's boat was actually really high up in the air, and I thought his boat was going to actually flip over, actually.
Sources say the boat was responding to a call for people in the water and in distress after falling or having jumped from the boomerang downriver. By mid-morning, it was this 40-foot sunken sea ray that was being rescued, and that would take a diver, airbags, pumping, and more pumping.
Now, once they've pumped enough water out of this boat to make it somewhat buoyant again, they're going to tow it all the way back to Columbia Island Marina, where it started its ill-fated trip.
As bad as it was just property that was damaged. It could have been worse.
Someone could have been in the cabin and could have been knocked out or knocked unconscious or, you know, severely hurt.